right. I was staring at the screen like a sin bright shining light, but it leaves me empty cause true light comes from within. Blinded by this box, please don't pass it on to my kin. Stuff my mind with fear, stuff my mind with hate, stuff my mind with everything and forget to appreciate the freedom that comes from being born in the USA. But instead my friends be popping fanny every day. They all hung up on depression meds on the phone with a therapist. He thinks they born in North Korea, bitch, never able to read. Died of hunger with no food to eat. Turn off the TV, look away from the screen. Stop allowing politicians to censor and see what you see. What you swallow down your eyes is what you metabolize. Be about to read the history, wake up and realize. And don't get me wrong, I believe in the blue, red and the white. I believe my founding fathers had it tight when they gave me the right to defend myself and my life for freedom of speech. But you wanna edit my Twitter feed? Threaten women who speak out against crimes of race and hate? You keep feeding the masses with messages of anger and rage while you continue to trade with a nation that funds the global sex trade.
People did that.